I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Something happened with Brian Veloria. When Brian Veloria came to me, they called me, you know, his manager, Gitterson, who's a great person, great manager. He calls me and brings him to the gym with Ruben. Ruben's always with Brian. And Brian had already lost his title, had already been beat, had, you know, nobody really...
He's a little weight, yeah.
Small weight division. I knew there was no money to be made with Brian Veloria, a 108-pounder, but those challenges is what I like. So I took him in. We fucking fought at the Alameda Swap Meet one time.
It was flooded.
We had to carry him into the ring because the whole fucking floor was flooded. You remember that? We had to carry him into the ring so his shoes don't get wet. And then we get an opportunity to fight Archie Solis. At that time, that kid had like 8 or 10 title defenses. Was considered the best junior flyweight in the world. And Brian Veloria knocks him out in the 11th round.
Just like Canelo.
Those are fucking good. Those are fucking good, satisfying wins for me. And what? How much money can he make that division? So it's not, you know, I take the guys in that need help. I don't want to, you know, I could be just pick my opponents and fuck it. My gym would be empty.
Just names.
I just have Mikey and Abner that right now.
That's what Brandon.
If it was me, I just have exactly. If I was one of those trainers,
you're out.
All I would have was Mikey. And look, and it would be easy for me. Just come once or twice a day for an hour or two. But you know, I got all these young kids that need the help. You know, we're young, my kids are young, so we got the future, you know.
Let me ask you that. Big G, I picked Robert as trainer of the year 2017. He had 3 world titles, 20 fighters, which probably what, 80 fights you would say total?
Probably.
Very successful year.
Only lost one.
Oh, one loss only.
Yeah.
What do you think?
What do you think? What do you say? Let me talk to them now right now. Dele, pues, ¿qué dijo?
Oh, que él, si él tiene que escoger, él escogiera va por entrenador del año, por tanto peleador que tenemos. Perdimos una vez 3 peleas de campeonato del mundo y las ganamos las 3.
Se lee, para que no lo haga, que no lo nombren.
Even if they don't name it, he is, even if they don't give it to him.
¿Qué tiene que hacer? Si no lo nombran, no lo nombran, pero nadie hizo ese récord.
No.
Ahí está, pues, ¿por qué no?
How many fights has your dad had this year total? What do you, 80? Is it fair to say? I mean, each one fought 2-3 times, right?
Yeah,
at least. Like the record could be.
And I counted. We have 20 fighters that fought this past year.
25, 3 world titles.
Los de ESPN.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.